Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel and welcome back to my new video. Right now this video is very informative and very interesting for you. So in this video I am going to be show you how to install apps without Apple ID on iPhone. So guys, before starting the video, it's humble request to you watch my video completely until the end and don't skip my videos. So if you are new in my channel, then please subscribe to my YouTube channel and also leave like and comments on my video and press on the bell icon option for my new video. So without wasting any time, let's get started the video. So I will show you. So you have to open your app store. After that, here you have to open your any app and here you have to install. Now as you can see, Apple ID password is required. So when I put Apple ID password, then I can install my app. If you want to install your app without Apple ID password, so you have to go back to the home screen and open your setting app. After that, here we will simply scroll it down and tap on the screen time option, and then after here we will simply scroll it down and here you have to tap on the content and privacy restrictions option. And here you can see a lot of options is present here, so you have to tap on the iTunes and App Store purchases option. After type on it, here you can see a lot of options is present here. So you can see required password. So you can see here always require and don't require. So if you want to install your app without Apple ID, so you have to simply type on don't require option. After type on it, here you have to go back to the home screen and open your app store again. And here you have to again open your app. So here you have to install it. So guys, you can see here install option. So you have to simply type on install option, and then after type on install option, then your app will be installed after without Apple ID. So I hope your problem has been fixed. If your problem has been fixed, then please subscribe to my YouTube channel and also leave like and comments on my video and press on the bell icon option for my new video. So hope this helped. Thanks for your time today and I will see you on the next one.